Peaceful way. yearn for God's kingdom of justice and peace to reign on this earth. But while we wait, we know that God's presence is here among us.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God.
And the Word was made flesh and lived among us.
And we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only Son from the Father, full of grace and truth.
As the Lord lived among us, he gave this promise: where two or three are gathered in my name, there I am also. So as we meet to worship in this place, we know the Lord is here with the Spirit of glory, truth, and grace.
You are the bride. Here we experience the miracle of the Lord's presence among us. And now we join to remember the night when God came to earth through the birth of the baby.
From the Gospel of Luke, we read those kindest words which lead us to the manger.
And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
As we hear these miraculous words, we are inspired to bow in worship and bring our gifts of praise to the Holy Christ Child.
Breathe.
God's glory was suddenly thrust upon the shepherds. Magi from the east yearned to be in the presence of the newborn king. They traveled many miles and endured much difficulty, simply to bow before him and to offer him gifts of adoration.
Listen to the Magi as they call us to rise and follow. Come and worship. Worship the newborn king.
Our stories and the loved ones from
from our past who still live in our hearts. When we remember these people and share the love they gave us, still they are here. Still they are here at Christmas time.
Lord, make me an instrument.